I-75 Raceway between Sweetwater and Niota, Tennessee. Starting lineup for the Dash Race. Six laps, four cars. Dirk Miller, Robbie Hoffman on the front row for the Tomatoes team, the Todd's Tomatoes front row. Then you've got Connor Morrell and Bob Trapino on the outside of row 1 and 2. Green flag in the air. And I'll tell you what, Kyle, jumping on the mic when you want to, my friend, when you're ready. These cars are fast, but you can catch on real quickly. A little bobbing and weaving by your leader as they go to the line. It's going to be Robbie Hoffman over Miller for lap one.
Now, they were side by side there for part of lap one. Little bit of separation now as the field goes into turn three. Here they come out of turn four, and another lap scored in this dash.
Another lap in, and of course, a little bobbing and weaving by those cars. Here's your leader going off into the corner. Still, it's going to be Robbie Hoffman out in front, down the back straightaway. They go into turn three, the Lex off of four, and they're already getting halfway. Three down and three to go. That's how fast race fans on USCS Racing Network, they can get, Brian Kyle, around this one-third mile track.
It certainly doesn't take them too long to make their way around I-75 Raceway, and now we're working on lap four. Six laps the distance, so we're nearing the end of this dash.
We're nearing the end of it. You're exactly correct as they'll come to the line, and the white flag will go in the air. It'll be one more lap to go. One more lap to go for this dash event for the USCS RockAuto.com 600 Mini Sprint Series. Robbie Hoffman out in front. He'll come to the line, and he will take the checkered flag. Checkered flag going to Robbie Hoffman. He'll be your RockAuto.com 600 Mini Sprint Series winner for the dash. Six laps in the books as fast as it went by. Robbie Hoffman will go one. Dirk Miller second. Bob Trapino third. Connor Morrell will go. Thompson, Robbie Hoffman, we're green flag in the dash, in the heat race for the RockAuto.com 600 Mini Sprints here. Oh, trouble, one cart up and over. Oh my goodness, he's gone off the reservation. Big, big trouble up in turn number three. Dash in the heat race for the RockAuto.com 600 Mini Sprints here. Oh, trouble, one cart up and over. Oh my goodness, he's gone off the reservation. Big, big trouble up in turn number three. That mini sprint went airborne. Race fans, update. Driver able to get out of the car under his own power now. Driver out of the car under his own power. We'll work on getting that incident cleared up there in turn three, after he went flipping violently off of turn number two is what I was trying to say. Here they come out of turn number four, ready to bunch them up and do it again. Green flag in the air, and they get ready to roar back to life here at I-75. Dirk Miller, Connor Morrell now in that mix. Matt McCauley, your top three, single file. Romino Loyal, defending champion. Three wide in the back there in the rear as Barton gets schooling like a hot dog between the bun on Thompson and Trapino. They'll flip-flop and change that spot now as here comes Connor Morrell in 28. He'll make a move on the outside lane and start reeling them in. Down the back straightaway, Kyle Emerson now sticks his nose in the gunfight. Emerson in 29 in number two spot. Dirk Miller in the number three position. You got your top four machines battling there for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then in the back, they got a great battle going on between Tommy Thompson and 3T and 21 of Mike Barton. Across the line, another lap in here at I-75. It's a tight one-third mile racetrack. Just as fast as this race gets started, it'll be in the books. Down the back straightaway. They get ready to come to halfway. This time by four down and four to go. Here's your full field rundown. It's going to be McCullough out in front. Correction, 14 out is leading the way. Matt McCullough, yes it is. Leading the way, Matt McCullough out in front. In second spot, Dirk Miller, Connor Morrell, Bob Trapino, Tommy Thompson, Mike Barton. There's your full field rundown, and don't count out Kyle Emerson. He's in that dogfight as well down the backstretch. As it's Matt McCullough out in front in 14. Leading the way down the back straightaway, doing an outstanding job. Dirk Miller in the number two spot trying to close in. They'll come to the line and they'll take white flag. One more lap to go. It's going to be Matt McCullough hitting his marks down the back stretch, but here comes the machine. into turn three. Gonna battle the lap machine of Tommy Mike Barton on the outside. He'll go to the outside and make it work. He's gonna be your Engler Machine and Tool Heat Race winner for the USCS RockAuto.com 600 Mini Sprint Series. It's gonna be the number 14, Matt McCullough. Matt McCullough goes one, Dirk Miller second, Connor Morales in third, followed by Tommy Thompson, Bob Trapino.